All right, here we are, episode 3 now for Final Fantasy 9. Bear with me, I feel like shit, ladies and gentlemen. But we're gonna get through this. We always do. So, we left off last time. There was a crash from the Prima Vista. Like, here's the wreckage. And Zidane was thrown from the ship. Let's see what's going on. Oh, what? Doesn't think the princess made it. These guys are just, like, fucked up here. Huh. How about this guy? Oh, he is out. Night-night. No, I didn't find the princess. Alright, so let's go venture forth. And just so you can see, so here's what I've done. And I'm going to continue to do this so the game is a little more of a breeze and we could just play through the story here. I've leveled up Zidane to level 8. You start off as level 1. So I've grinded out some levels. So that way, fights are just a smidge easier. And also, too, in the future, if there's a lot of fights, because they're randomized, I'm going to edit them out. So, okay, there's shit going on here. The hell is that? Vivi's visibly scared. Oh, shit! Alright. This should be cake because I've leveled up Zidane quite a bit. I wonder if there's something to steal from this guy. Oh, there's also trance. Steiner's going to explode, or Zidane is. Somebody is. So it raises the power. Yeah, so see that meter underneath the active time battle gauge? So when that fills up, it's my turn. But the meter below it, if I take enough damage, it'll fill up. Doesn't have anything. Okay. Sure that Garnet does not die. So I will have Steiner heal Garnet every couple turns. And Zidane's just going to attack this monstrosity. Isn't this battle music fucking fantastic, folks? This shit slaps so hard. This is like the best battle music of any Final Fantasy game in this generation. Can't be much longer. This thing's gonna be done soon. Remember in the first episode how I changed a lot of the configurations to have the battles quicker? As you can see, the battles kind of... There's lots of time in between command to action. So hopefully we'll remedy that. Should go by quicker and a little more smoothly, because that's like the only downfall of this Final Fantasy, is that the battle mechanics actually kind of suck. So that thing took off with the princess. shit, there's more. But first, more bullshit. Now Vivi's got himself stuck and trapped. But at least he can cast fire. Yeah, baby. Vivi's got shitty HP. Yeah, and after this episode too, I'm probably gonna spend time to level up Steiner and Vivi so they're not pathetic. Well, level up as high as the Dane, just because that's I went above and beyond, just so he could be the ass kicker of the group. Because I need one early on, especially when I'm doing these videos now, and people could be under leveled in certain parts. Night, night. Love that fanfare. So AP, and I'll show you guys too. AP goes towards abilities that are on equipment. In this game, each piece of equipment has abilities attached to it that take a certain amount of AP to permanently learn them. Like, I just learned Protect Girls permanently. So if I didn't learn that and I changed out that piece of equipment, Zidane wouldn't have that ability available on his list. So I have to spend... So it's like an interesting level-up mechanic. You level up the character's levels, and then you also have to do enough battles to gain the AP to learn all the special abilities. Oh shit. So Dayton didn't get it because he flipped out of the way of the gas. He flipped out of the way of the gas. Well, that's heavy duty stuff. Just shove him in there. Get the fuck in there. It's obviously poison. Somebody's gonna take it. Hey, not bad. I like to go out and get wasted. Big coward. Treasure chest. What do we got? Nice. Oh, so I'll show you here. So it's just a Dane. But if I go to equip. So see, his Mage Master has Detect and Flee. So they're available to have as abilities. But if I change that to equipment, they would go away. Unless I level them up all the way to there. And it would learn in it. Like 45 for Fleagill. And then the 3 stars in the red bar means it's learned. So that's Protect Girls. So that's everything for each character in terms of equipment. And then this wants to show off the active time event, ATE, so you gotta get story with other characters while they're away from the party. Remember the doll from the first episode when they're going over the plan to infiltrate the castle and kidnap the princess? And then one more. Oh no, there's many now. Yeah, these take time. It's good for character development on first playthrough, but anytime after, they get very annoying. Like, we didn't really need that. Like, who gives a shit? Oh, that's Cinda's Garnet doll. Oh, that's too bad. Alright, on with the shit. Excuse me. Alright, so, treasure chest, what do we got? Wrist, that's a defense item for clothing. Another chest. Aether restores magic points. Hell yeah, you do. Just call me Shithead. Okay, so we've talked to Vivi. I think there's something up here on this bed. old memory serves correct. Gotta go look for her, right, folks? Can't just fucking forget it. Go look for her. Right. Oh, yeah. Go talk to the fucking boss. I think the boss is downstairs now. Is this a chest? Yes. It hasn't been all that bad. Anything else? Nope. I don't want that way. Oh, what's this? Hey, more armor. Okay. Leaving. Hell yeah. It's more than reason enough. You always do it for the boobies. Alright, now if we win this fight, we're gonna go save the princess. Hell yeah, I'm ready. Let's do this. I think he's got some shit to steal. Let's try it out. Yeah, he's got stuff to steal. Hopefully this doesn't take forever. Alright, got iron sword. What else you got? Kind of pathetic. He's got other shit. Can't remember if there's anything like important. Oh, high potion? Can't be it. Oh, that's it. Okay, so we got everything. Now it's just fucking bombs away time. Oh, yeah, these battles drag on and on. If this was Final Fantasy VII, this would have been over twice by now. I just don't know why they didn't use that same engine. We did it. pulled his punches till that last one. What does Blanket have to say? Way to go! Oh, okay. Gonna go save the princess. Jeez. Adelbert. I could just call him Albert. Oh shit, more digs. Whatever. Yeah, Vivi's got some sweet magic. His fire attack goes a very long way early on in the game. So I want to go down. No. No, god damn it. This way. I love the little tidbits that they put in like that. Well, see you later. At least he asked nicely. Oh shit, we're about to have something magical. No pun intended. Pun intended. Okay, so we're good to leave. Blank sees right through us. Gonna get me a sweetie pie. sea remover. Oh yeah, we just talked about the abilities. I don't need to listen to this. We just talked about it. All right, so that's going to conclude us for this time on this episode here. So next time when we come back, Steiner and Vivi are going to be leveled up more. I'm thinking to like level 6 in that area. And then we're going to go save us a princess. So next time on Game Squad, saving a princess, Final Fantasy IX. Remember to subscribe to my channel and spread the word. So if you're on any kind of platform, social media-wise, just share my videos and just see if people could subscribe, because I'm trying to make monies off of this. So this would be a great help if anyone could help me any way possible. So please subscribe, and I'll catch everybody next time for another episode of Final Fantasy IX. Take care. Bye-bye.